Meanwhile, in Wayne County, a shooting Sunday night leaves two children hurt. This all happened on Winchester Crossroad. We're told a 1-year-old and a 7-year-old were allegedly shot while sitting in their living room. They were taken to a nearby hospital and later airlifted to Jackson. At last check, the children were stable. No suspect has been arrested in this shooting. We'll keep you posted as we get new information.